from the first Spider-Man movie, if anyone was paying attention. I'm not paying attention at all. You good? Good. All right, Jitsu's ready. I'm ready. Are you ready?
We're ready.
Oh, yeah. That's about the enthusiasm that we're after.
The correct answer is
yes. All right, well, how about we play you a short song about a short little dog.
Stocky.
Yeah, short, stocky little dog. It's not about myself. I did just refer to myself as a short, stocky dog.
Short, stocky, junky dog.
All right. Good evening, we're Ess-Em. I'm going to play you some songs. You ready to go?
Yes.
All right.
Yes.
Count us in, Judy. Fucking terrible. For you guys, not us. We're gonna keep digging up. Alright, we're gonna sing you a song about working in outdoor retail, and it's dedicated to anyone who hates their fucking job. And it goes a little something like this. Thank you so much, Fuzzy Bums, for having us here. We're going to play you a song that's dedicated to the earth and how we're fucking it up. And that's a pretty shit thing that we do. You can start off small. Don't get straws when you're out at the pub. There's my tip for the night. Anyway, here's a song that is called Refund Policy. It's something that we don't have with the earth. Thank you. Yeah, I'm all good, thanks, bro. All right, we're going to play you a song that's written about finding money in the dirt when you're at work.
Dirt money!
Yeah, dirt money. It's I found a specific amount when I was at work one day, and I was facing a quandary, a moral dilemma, if you will. Want to find out what I did? Well, stay tuned. It'll be explained to you in song form shortly. After Jitzel introduces it. Take it away, Ginny. Thank you so much, Apprehension Avenue, Billy Punt Dog Millionaire, Operation Ivy's and Prosperous Bones. Have a nice. For those of you who don't know, Phosphorus Bombs is an Alan Partridge reference. Hilarious. Or should I say, hilarious. Alright, we're going to play a song that if you would like to, we're going to play a song. Just figured we might as well sing that rap here. We're going to play a song that has some audience participation, if you would so like to enjoy. Yeah, that's my... Thank you. That's great. That's it. All right, so it's a bit of a pirate shanty, if you will. There is a part in the song that goes, "Dig the hole, find the gold." If you would like to, Rebound, which is in the key of G minor. Dave Berry's gonna play some trombone. Let's give it up for Dave Berry.
Yeah, Dave Berry.
Yeah, he's gonna play some like sultry, like jazz stylings. It's gonna be great. The song's about rebuilds and it goes like this. I'm gonna change things up.
This one's that this one's in E minor, yeah?
This one that we're gonna do is a cover. And it's in the key of B because I need a bit of B for break. Wait, no, it's
This is not a break for anyone.
It's not. I didn't mean that. Let's do the one that is in the key of F and is about panic attacks.
Great! Love those.
Yeah, they're pretty shit. They're pretty fucking shit.
They're good.
And,
what are we doing now?
Panic?
Yeah, Dave Berry was on another song there as well.
Do you want to do Wilhelm?
No.
I'm ready now. Actually, I'm ready now. We're deliberated. Let's do this cover. I'm just fucking with y'all.
How are we doing
that? Let's do Wilhelm.
All right.
Yeah, we're doing a cover by Wilhelm Scream, and it's gonna go like this. Take it away, Judy.
Best part about being in that song is when you can't hear our instruments.
You're for a night!
Yeah! I'm just saying, so you're playing five to nine or...
We should probably do that, at least just the entrance. That's no one loves to know that start to finish, but I do, because it's a fucking great album. Alright, so we're going to play a song that's dedicated to anyone who has... like panic attacks, any sort of mental, physical impairment that fucks you up with life, because it's fucking shit, and you know, there's not a lot you can do about it. At least you can sing along and write a song and get dem feels, as the kids call it. So this one's in the key of F. Good to go. Oh yeah.
Now your back's gonna hurt. Just put landscape.
One, two, three, four.